Of the Ringading Kid, the greatest gunfighter of the West.
Ah, not so great.
61 notches on his guns.
59. I didn't break the record.
4 in Abilene.
3.
5 in Dodge City.
That was Dallas.
32 in Laramie, Wyoming.
Stop it already. Stop it. Leave me alone.
Was getting tired of all this shooting.
Tired? I'm nauseous.
After all, who likes to go around shooting people?
At first it was fun. I was young. I wanted a reputation.
But now the kid is 37.
At 37, it makes you sick to your stomach.
But there was no rest for the Ringading Kid. In every town, there was a fresh young punk waiting for him, eager to make himself a reputation.
All I want's a good night's sleep. Hey, Ringading. Stupid kid, go back to school and get yourself a high school diploma. Look, I'm 37 years old and I'm tired, eh?
There was no rest for the Ringading Kid. On and on he rode.
In fact, I'm getting saddle sore.
And at each town, there was another punk waiting for him.
Hey, Ringading. Draw.
That means graduate from junior high.
I've been practicing.
And in Cimarron, the entire seventh grade was waiting for him.
Draw! I'm sorry, kid. I just retired.
A new life working in an ice cream parlor.
I have an ice cream cone. Here, son, this is on the house. At last I am happy.
Then one day a fresh young punk rode into town.
Are you Ringading? I trailed you here from Laredo.
Oh, boy.
Draw.
You're wasting your time. I don't pack six shooters anymore.
What do you know? The Ringading Kid is a sissy.
Here, punk, have a double deck and forget you ever saw me.
From then on, the Ringading's life was a living inferno. In the morning, on his way to work,
it's the Ringading Kid and his yellow.
Yoo-hoo, hey, Percy.
At night, on his way home from work.
Kick him, Pops. He won't fight back.
For 3 whole months, this went on.
All right, that's enough. I don't mind you calling me a sissy, but how many kicks in the pants can a man stand? Have your guns ready, punk. I'll be back in a minute.
This was incredible. The kid swore he'd never strap on a gun again.
All right, punk.
And the Ringading Kid soon became known as the fastest scoop in the West. And one day, another punk, looking for a reputation, rode into town, also wearing refrigerated holsters.
But what? I'll take care of him.
Just a minute. His scoops are loaded with Italian ices.
Italian ices?
Yeah. Lemon and raspberry.
Oh, there's nothing faster than Italian ices.
Sure.
Wait. Wait, just a minute.
from then on, the Ringading Kid was known as the fastest sprints in the West.